Welcome to Celeb Lavish. The pop singer was hit by accusations of cultural appropriation in April, after he posted photos of himself on social media that showed his hair in dreadlocks. Justin Bieber had previously faced criticism when he was pictured with his hair in cornrows in 2016. Cultural appropriation is about the power dynamic. When people with power and privilege decide to validate customs and traditions that oppressed people have long been marginalized for by saying this is the hot new thing, then we have serious problems, writer and speaker Feminista Jones told CNN in 2016. Stephanie Cohen, co-founder and legal and political organizer at the Halo Collective, a natural hair organization, told The Guardian in April, "When I see a white person in mainstream media sporting a black hairstyle, it makes me angry. I'm angry because this standard does not exist when a black person simply wears their hair in this way. You can't just wear something so historically significant and ignore the struggles behind what the hairstyle purports," she said. While Bieber did not directly address the backlash to his most recent style, continuing to wear his hair in dreadlocks through most of May, he has now appeared with a shaved head in new photos on IGN. He was pictured with the new look in an image with his wife Hailey Bieber, captioning the post, "Happy Sunday. Thanks for watching."